In this video, you will learn how to show the top and form face of a cast unit. You will also learn how to adjust the casting direction of the cast unit by changing the top and form face. Defining the casting direction is often needed for precast cast units that are typically cast in a different position than they appear in the model. For example, precast columns and walls are usually cast horizontally. The casting direction sets the viewing direction of the cast unit drawings, and it also affects the numbering of cast units. The top and form commands can be found on both the concrete tab and the context menu. To show the context menu commands, select the part and then right-click it. In this video, we will use the concrete tab. You can display the top and form face of the cast unit in a model view. Before you start, ensure that the Select Assemblies selection switch is active. The top and form commands also work with the Select Objects in Components and Select Objects in Assemblies switches. On the Concrete tab, click Cast Unit and then click Show Top and Form Face. Click the cast unit whose top and form face you want to show. As you can see, Tekla Structures highlights the top and form face in red on the main part. Now let's change the top and form face. Switch to the part's rendered representation by pressing Ctrl+4. On the Concrete tab, click Cast Unit and then select Set Top and Form Face. Now, select the part face that will face upward in the form. You can check the result using the Show Top and Form Face command. As you can see, the top and form face is now changed. If you create a cast unit drawing, you will see that the top and form face is shown in the front view, which is the first view in the drawing.